A U.S. scholar has said the leadership of the Communist Party of China is one of the major reasons behind China's success.
One of the major reasons of behind China's success is the party. The Chinese party is responsible for the great achievements of China, especially in the last 10 years. Two achievements stand in mind. Number one, the eradication of poverty. Number two, China now is moving from being the workshop of the world to be the innovation center of the world. And I was amazed by the devotion of so many party members and others. You go to places that by any standards should be considered hardship places, and you work very hard to upgrade the quality of life in these faraway places.
Tork has been a visiting scholar at Renmin University of China since 2013. During his summer teaching and research over the years, Tork wrote a book titled The Belt and Road Initiative, Chinese Solution to a Deficient Global Order, published in January 2022.
It's essentially a connectivity project. You see physical connectivity in the sense of connecting China with Asia, Europe, and Africa, and other nations. And this is done through building roads, rails, ports, and bridges. It's also connectivity between people. We have people-to-people exchanges. It was connectivity through dialogue of civilizations.